Whoa, do you feel that?
What?
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser. What if you used your axe on it?
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Trade Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? Yikes. This place is wrecked. And yes, I am staying alert. There are probably tons of those Grim around. I think that's everything here. Want to get going? What is that?
Dead.
That dragon sculpture is not bad. I think I see something. Seems abandoned.
Thank you.
brother.
Rock! Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow on that trough. That's it. Let's head across. There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
This opinion of yours, was that the reason you proposed this alliance? You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job, not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing gods, you haven't. Or else what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might lead.
I am only protecting
my... I know. And we both know the places protecting your child can take you. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Now, where have they got the third one hidden away? Probably another ingredient around here, brother.
It is an ingredient from the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well versed.
What do you hear?
Feels like some kind of animal. How could anything live in a storm like that?
Plenty of caves under the desert. Not exactly a paragon of comfort, but the dark elves get on best they can. Perhaps we can reach that brazier from above.
There. The Temple of Light.
Groa's shrine is at the top.
Eyes.
Is everything okay?
Aye, old friend. Just looting Nornir chests. We'll be right along.
My dad likes loot.
Very well.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
It feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
More twilight stone. It's nice seeing it again. Well done.
Yes, he would have.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to twist the knife.
You did not. Atreus has chosen his path. I trust him to be safe.
My own son when he was Atreus's age. Balder craved adventure, but with the words of the Norns repeating in my head.
Your worry consumed you, as my rage once did to me.
You overcame it, eventually.
Thanks to Atreus, and his mother.
Yes. Perhaps if Odin had loved his children as much as he loved using them, both would still be with us.
Best we start looking for a way out.
You know, Freyr loved to breed Gulan pups in Vanaheim. I wonder if these two are the descendants of the Gulan he brought here long ago.
That explains how they got to the desert. Another gift for the Dark Elves.
Another carving. The last ingredient in the recipe.
One more ingredient around here, brother. I wonder, how'd these two pups end up yoked to the sled?
Ever try flying in a sandstorm? I imagine Freyr showed the Dark Elves that Gulan could be trained to pull a plow. They must have found new uses for them once the sandstorm arrived. I imagine they're now bred to aid in traveling the surface. Light outbreaks. An entire mausoleum.
They killed their own to protect their secrets.
That's harsh.
Yes. But with this secret exposed, perhaps old wounds can begin to heal.
I'd take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time had passed. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. That's family. You gotta keep them close, or they make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
Look, all I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to be the last one said.
Enough. When the day comes to face Freyr again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. You understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a case of pride, I get it. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine did.
A touching story, that was.
Bite me.
You wish.
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path? Blade to swing the torch to the other side. Let's cross the bridge now. Anyone alive be squeamish about war? After all the gods.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I know. After the price you paid to end war. Look around you. See what happens when you don't fight a tree. All right, now back to the task at hand.
Say the markings. They must be nearby.
They were already dead.
But their spirits were still stuck, and that's all that matters.
Good point there, lad.
Still, I can't help but wonder how many more of them are out there.
Hmm.
Interest.
That's right. Like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it.
Fine then.
Outcome. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Switching!
Oh, bloody hell. You're serious.
Son needs me.
Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the others.
We should be able to enter the Revenant camp now and free my sisters of their torment. Free from their suffering.
Seda, be ready.
Aye. It's high time we banish them from this valley.
Close. I can hear the force. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Alka. There we go.
Ravens?
Right? What is this?
Ravens. The ones we beat. Aha! Another fallen piece of Asgard. Something seems a bit different about this one.
Different?
Dunno. I've just a funny feeling. Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. The place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison.
If the Einherjar survived Ragnarok, perhaps some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
Yeah!
Recognize him, Amir?
I do not, sadly. Of course, the Einar Yard disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them.
Take it on!
That's an elf, but not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information.
Ready your guard!
Four. Careful, brother. These prisoners may not be as grateful for their freedom as one would hope.
This is the place. Our way up. This way. There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. The oarsmen. A monument to conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
stonemason's son said to you after building Asgard's wall.
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
Wait. That building.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Watch your left! Wait. The shield that's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Well done. Could be useful. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Drop!
open the gate from there? Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasure room to you?
It does.
Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock. Younger Yorme, fresh from Jotunheim, would grow into the serpent we know.
When we first met the snake, you said that he found Atreus familiar. Perhaps they met in Jotunheim.
Perhaps so, brother. We'll have to ask the lad for that story when we next see him.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
Yeah!